Sunday afternoon, mommy's reading the newspaper, just chilling, and I'm laying here with her, but I look at her and I think, God, mommy, you need some loving. So I get on her lap and I start doing the lickety, 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 lickety on her face. And I'm just going to town. I gave her about 100 licks, and then she stops me real fast and she says, that's enough. I said, what's the matter, mommy? What seems to be the problem? She says, Willow, no tongue in my nose. She doesn't like when I do that. I don't know why when I do that she stops me all the time. But I can't help myself. I get carried away. Does your little fur baby lick in your nose? I have to stop that, mommy says. It's a bad habit.